We are cherubs. We like being part of Bluecoat.
We have been on these walls all this time, watching people come and go. That is a live bird. He is really old, 300 years old.
Tick tock, tick tock. I'm an old clock. When the big hand strikes at 12, that's when Bluecoat comes to life.
Bluecoat is the oldest building in Liverpool.
If 300 is old.
Ghost stories.
My name is Edward Rower and I'm working for Bluecoat News. Today I saw a ghost on the stairs and I'm going to the reporter to find out more about it.
This is my reporting out of the blue room. I am here with
Phoebe.
What have you seen going up and down these creepy stairs?
Victorian children.
I've seen a ghost in the Bluecoat in the by the bins.
Maybe he wants some food.
Maybe he wants to paint.
Time capsules.
Everything changed throughout the years. Will anything be the same?
We're here in the Bluecoat finding the time capsules outside the garden, and also we were looking everywhere when we were tidying up and when we do the garden, and we found old things that had been here for years, and we found them and they've been here for years and had good things in them and nice things in that way it's got the money now.
Hello, my name is Louise, and I found this. I found a candle and the old picture, and the candle is full because they didn't have electricity. We found this picture of children in school lying up, and I think they have candles in their hand.
My name's Lily, and we found time capsules, and we found some old pegs, what they used to use to hang up washing in the olden days.
And now it's all finished, and all we've done now, and now the story's finished about the Bluecoat today.